ads, commercials. Why companies usually promote a new product instead of showing, for example, oh, there is a serious mistake, we're gonna fix that because we are losing customers. Well, I created this video just for fun. I'm not affiliated to Apple in any way. And that's it. My name is Anderson Rohr, and thanks for watching.